news. Good news. It's all good news for you.
After being closed for a month, the Acadian Superette in Freetown is now back open for business. The lunch spot is back under the original management of Miss Lynn and Mr. Jerry, who briefly retired, and they say their regulars are already back for their plate lunches.
Plenty of them are happy because they've already called, came by, greeting me, so I know they're happy also.
Stay with